your day, and so we thank you for making GMA America's most watched morning show and winner of the Emmy for Outstanding Morning Program 2 years in a row.
We're back now with a look at a massive warehouse fire in Seattle. This fire set off a series of explosions inside that warehouse as firefighters tried to keep it at bay. The warehouse is part of an automobile wrecking yard. Nobody was hurt, but property damage is likely extensive here, and there's still no word yet on what caused the fire.
President Trump's former lawyer and fixer is further distancing himself from his old boss. Michael Cohen's Twitter bio no longer says personal attorney to President Donald J. Trump. He dropped the phrase just days after telling ABC News that he now puts his family and country first. But Cohen wouldn't say if he would cooperate with federal investigators. He has not been charged, but remains under investigation. And President Donald Trump could face a surprise challenger in 2020. Michael Avenatti, Stormy Daniels' attorney, says he might run for president. Avenatti says he'll only run under two conditions: if the president seeks re-election, and if he's the candidate with the best chance of defeating him.
The survivor of a horrifying parasailing accident is now speaking out for the first time in an exclusive interview with ABC. Katie Malone is finally out of the hospital nearly a month after the accident.